Park Service is giving out prizes just for visiting historic sites. Should check it out. They've even got a couple sites devoted to street art.
Welcome to St. Thomas Curvacho and the Padre Salazar Community Center. To learn more about the miracles of El Santo Ileso, visit Meeker Square in Old Town. Listen to every panel at both sites to win a prize. Did you know? In 1593, Padre Thomas Curvacho died near Panther Rock, his body ripped apart by wild animals. The holy man later appeared to his companions, whole and unharmed. El Santo Ileso. Did you know? Padre Salazar competed in the boxing ring until his death at the age of 93. In his later years, Salazar used a specially made boxing apparatus called Pugnus Santus Dei, the Holy Fist of God. Did you know? Padre Salazar built this community center for the people of Rancho Providencia. A champion prize fighter, Salazar also founded the city's first boxing league here on this site. Did you know? Padre Anselmo Salazar built the Church of St. Thomas Curvacho in 1901. Salazar had worked over three decades for the canonization of our very own local saint, El Santo Ileso. Congratulations, you have completed St. Thomas Curvacho and the Padre Salazar Community Center.
So that's why they call Santo Ileso, Santo Ileso.
Did you know? On this site in 1978, paleontologists discovered the fossilized remains of a Tachosaurus. With its crunchy outer shell and meat-filled interior, the Tachosaurus could be eaten for lunch or dinner in the late Jurassic period.
Don't rub it in.
Me encanta esto.
Welcome to Cranston. To learn more about historic Route 66, visit Macquarie Township in the Gehenna Badlands. Listen to every panel on both sides to win a prize.
Oh, I'm making this my new profile pic.
Does diet soda cause cancer? I'm on cloud nine.
Did you know? In 1952, Adventures of the Dempsey Gang was filmed on location in Cavanaugh County. Set pieces from the production of this Hollywood epic are on permanent display here at Ringers. Did you know? Cranston is named for the Honorable Elias G. Cranston, who served as mayor of Santo Aleso from 1925 to 1939. Under his administration, the Cranston Dam Project was built on the Rio Salinas. Did you know? From 1959 to 1962, Rocky the Rockosaurus romped his way through Saturday morning cartoons, a discount theme park, and even his own breakfast cereal. Now he welcomes visitors to our little stretch of Route 66.
I'm so bored. I do try.
I'd kill for a churro right now.
What the hell?
Congratulations, you have completed Cranston.
This is all very educational.
Can I stop now?
I hope you choke on all that shit you took.
Welcome to Meeker Square. To learn more about the miracles of El Santo Aleso, visit St. Thomas Corvacho and the Padre Salazar Community Center in Rancho Providencia. Listen to every panel at both sites to win a prize.
Like this.
Did you know? Meeker Square is named for Lieutenant Jedediah Meeker of the U.S. Army Corps of Topographical Engineers. In 1854, Meeker surveyed the area we now know as Cavanaugh County.
Bull fucking shit!
Some of us have places to be!
That's too weird, even for me.
Did you know? Meeker was saved by a Spanish priest who died in the 16th century. In recognition of this and other miracles, Father Thomas Corvacho, better known as El Santo Aleso, was made a saint in 1900. Did you know? The incident depicted in this statue occurred in the vicinity of Panther Rock, where Meeker was attacked by two mountain lions, a snake, an eagle, and a swarm of angry bees. Did you know? The story of Jedediah Meeker inspired novels, popular songs, and an early hit Broadway musical. Nearby Meeker City, incorporated in 1883, is named for the famed explorer.
Seriously?
Yeah, I tried that place, but I didn't like the food.
Congratulations, you have now completed Meeker Square.
I thought this place was called Circle Square.
Thank you for exploring hidden history with the Cavanaugh County Park Service. Enjoy your prize.
I'll be damned. It's the Holy Fist of God.
What a day, what a day.